there, Minecraft fans and Ark cats. Welcome to another edition of the Ark Project Weekly Update. I'll be your host, Matto Films. You can just call me Matto. Well, last week we were showing you underneath the deck. This week I thought I'd share with you some insight and some information about T.M.A. The Minecraft Adventure is planned for release around Christmas time. It's a game, it's a learning curve, it's an apprenticeship. It's a chance for you to prove your skills, get a title or two, and a very cool shiny ID card. That's yours for life. Show it to your mates, brag about it to the Minecraft community. Keep it into your purse or wallet. I don't mind, just keep it on you because it's your identity card. And I'm just trying to find the tiki bar. Oh, fail. We're underwater. There we go. Show it to your mates. Brag to the Minecraft community. Keep it in your wallet or purse. It's yours for life. It's your little proof of your skills in Minecraft. It's your ID card. It'll have your title on it. It'll have your rank. It'll have a score on it. Yes, a score. A score, I'm telling you. It'll be exciting. But more about it. Roll the tape, Matto. Why have a little drink in the tiki bar? One of the biggest things in Minecraft is the building as we all know, apart from exploring and mining of course, but the building! And that's what all TMA is about, the building people. Right now, let's just say we're somewhere different. We're actually in Megacraft. That's right people, the home of Mitchell, RM and 2B Crafting Group. And what are we doing here, I hear you ask? Well, we're going to start a little bit of a build here, as we are on several servers, which I'll show you tonight's video, some of them. Yeah, so this is the build on Megacraft that I've just started. And what is it going to be? You have to wait for that one, because this one is only very, very early and not anybody knows about it. Join me on the next one and I'll show you more. Well, here we are on Huzza's server, Huzza Minecraft server, and I'd like to show you this little bit of a snippet of what's to come. As you see in the background, there's a couple of big letters, E and C. Very cryptic, very cryptic, very cryptic. But if you've been following me on my videos, you know there's something about this server that's special. There's something about the letters, there's something about the numbers right behind me. Now some may have seen the video. Ah, if you had, well done. This is one of the big builds we got on Huzza. It's been going for a long, long time now, and it's special. But don't take my word for it. Come and join TMA. Come and be part of the Huzza experience and be part of the TMA experience on the builds. You can just join up and request where you want to be and which server and which build you'd like to do, what part you'd like to be, what title you'd like to be. That's more exciting. There's servers that will build, there's servers that will just join, there's servers with PvP, there's servers with all sorts of stuff. This is just one of the server among many, like we're showing you. Here on Keytastic, or now Lag Squid, we've got their TMA headquarters, because everywhere needs a headquarters. Somewhere to write all our logs, somewhere to log all the people, the players, the builds, the achievements. It's all part of the plan. Yes, there'll be battles. Yes, there'll be challenges. Yes, there'll be interesting stuff, like behind me. If this all seems foreign to you, just check out some of the old vids of mine. You may get some hints on what's going on. You may see what's happening here, and you may even know what this is, where I am. What is going on, I hear you ask. Stay with us. Stay with us. Some servers that we go on are very scary. This is Aftermath. Apocalypse of zombies and all sorts of creatures. And I'm pooing my pants because it's so scary, so I'm going to get back down the ground. Some servers you're just going to have to work out for yourself what's going on and where we are. Some, I don't know how you're going to find out. That's all part of the game. Some, they'll just be big, plain, empty places like this, with sheep and pigs roaming around. Big flat areas. Some missions, some places, some areas. You're gonna have to do it all by yourself. Single player mode, not on a server. Yes, there will be opportunities for people who do not get onto servers to be able to be participating in. Some of the builds are going to start tomorrow night. The Circle. Okay, let's do a little bit of a recap, and it was a bit of a strange arc project this week. It was a bit of a publicity stunt for TMA, I know. But let's recap. Okay, so tomorrow we've got the new build starting the Circle, so tune in for that one if you want to help out and work out where to put stuff. And more will follow. Get your photos in for the TMA ID card. That's the picture of you straight on, looking straight on with a clear background. Like we did in one of the videos, just a clear background, nothing in the background, sort of like. That would be perfect. Look at that. Nothing in your hand, if you can. I've got nothing there. And then I can zoom in. And we'll see you next week on the Ark Project. We will actually show you some bits of the Ark. TTFN!